Hi, my name is Dr. John Pearson. I'm a dentist with Prairie Rose Family Dentistry, and on this episode of our myth series, I'm going to discuss the dental myth. When it comes to cavities, is sugar the main culprit? We've all been given the age-old dental advice, sweets cause cavities. Now, while it is true that a diet high in refined sugars will result in dental problems, the truth behind dental decay is a bit more complicated. It surprises many people to learn that healthy foods, such as fruits, vegetables, and even whole grains, can cause tooth decay. Decay is the result of bacteria found in the mouth digesting carbohydrates and producing acidic plaque. When this plaque sits on the teeth for an extended period of time, it wears away the hard outer enamel surface of teeth. If this process is allowed to continue, a cavity eventually develops. It's also important to note that in terms of tooth decay, the way we eat is just as important as what we eat. The acid produced by bacteria is present in the mouth for 20 to 30 minutes after we eat. By giving bacteria more carbohydrates to consume, sipping a soda for example, we restart the clock and the acid sticks around for another 20 to 30 minutes. Thus, consuming sweets or other carbohydrate-heavy foods in a single sitting is much less damaging to teeth than slowly consuming them throughout the day. Sucking on hard candies, in particular, is very destructive. Are diet sodas okay since they don't contain sugar? It is true that diet sodas are less damaging to teeth than regular sodas. The artificial sweeteners contained in diet soda are not metabolized by bacteria. However, diet sodas are heavy in various acids, such as phosphoric acid. Thus, diet sodas can also cause tooth decay and should not be sipped throughout the day. Overall, it is best to eliminate or minimize all soda consumption. However, if you feel the need for a carbonated indulgence, diet soda is a good alternative to regular sodas. So the myth of whether sugar is the main culprit of cavities is busted. Thank you so much for watching our video. If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more content like this, make sure to like and subscribe to our channel.